Alright guys, welcome to another episode of In The Shop with CustomLowz. It is episode 34 today. If you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, make sure you do so right now. Drop a like on this video, leave me a comment, and if you can please do so, make sure you go check out my Patreon. I got the link in the description below. We got a ton of stuff to do today. We're going to get right to guys, we're about to spray this thing up. Got all the body work done. This thing's looking good now. Ready to spray it with the coated primer. Give that an hour or so to dry, and then we'll spray it with the bed liner. Well, we'll see how long it takes to dry. It always kind of depends, but let's get this thing sprayed. Thing all dried up. We're gonna throw a quick probably 320 sand on this and get some bed liner sprayed on this. Freaking primer's looking awesome. I'm excited to see how the bed liner looks. The humps came out really good. Everything on this thing looks really awesome. So let's get this bed liner up and we can start figuring out our grills, I guess. Thank you. All right, got the bed liner all finished up. It's all sprayed on. This thing's looking good. Bed liner is looking good. All that extra body work and primer definitely paid off in the finish overall. You can see the humps on the back of the box for the motors. Side ports. Quadruple baffle. This thing is sick. It's a Ford F-150, 2018 Ford F-150, two Sundown X-10s. Has a 2.5 inch seat lift. Let me know what you guys actually think of this thing. This thing is looking amazing if you ask me. Got a few more things. Gonna let this dry. Gotta do the LEDs, put some logos on there, and then this thing is ready to go. I'm excited for the customer to get this, for him to get it in there. These X10 boxes are always a lot of work, but man, X10s look beastly under there. I still gotta also do the grills too, so that'll take a little bit of time. Hopefully I'll be able to knock all that out tomorrow, but I'm calling it a night tonight. All right, guys, that's it for the night. It's been another amazing episode of In the Shop with CustomLowz. It has been episode 33. If you guys have not subscribed yet, make sure you do so now. Make sure you drop a like on the video. Drop me a comment below. Let me know what you think of the underseat enclosure we finished up. Well, finished bed linering. All the other stuff we got going on. Let me know what you think about the general daily vlog, whatever. Leave a comment below. If you haven't yet, please make sure you check out my website, www.customlows.com. I got links in the description below for all your audio needs, wire, amps, batteries, subwoofer enclosure designs, speakers, anything you're going to need for your audio build. Make sure you check out my website. I got links in the description below. And if you could, please make sure you check out my Patreon page. And I also want to give a shout out to Alan Joyner, first Patreon subscriber, Patreon supporter, whatever you want to call it. Thank you so much. I appreciate your support. I will definitely put all the money towards upgrading the film equipment, upgrading the daily vlog in general, making sure it's better. If we can get a couple, well, if we can get a lot of people, maybe we'll even be able to start doing like giveaways just from the Patreon stuff. So go check that out right now. I will see you guys again tomorrow on another episode of In the Shop with CustomLowz. See you.